Hello guys, welcome back to Fallout 76. We do another main quest. Final departure, we do this one. Go to the Morgantown Airport. To go there, the closest location is the mine, or let's teleport here to the event. It's first time when I'm doing an event. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Man, it's an exit. How the hell I'm going away from this place? Someone come here. How to get out of this place? I'm staying only to loot. How the heck to leave this place? Where are these guys? That's a lot of loot here. Man, but you know, better get experience then. Fucking kidding me. Bro, help me. Bro.
Alert. Target lock lost.
My man. Man, I don't know how to leave this place. Where did that go? Suffering from rat worm. 50% more radiation damage from food and drinks. Oh man. How the hell to remove that? I recover. Wait, I still have one. Red words. It's 5 minutes. Okay. That's okay. I don't like this automatic weapon. I need to leave this fucking place. It's too hard for me. No idea where is the exit. Leave this place. I'm level 13, what the fuck? I know the mob scaling, but anyway, it was level 30, 35, I don't know. And I'm a noob. No chance. No chance. Get out of this place.
All futuristic right there. Beginning search.
Fucking hell, man. This is robots. They are everywhere. Friend request? Accept. Thank you, man. Are you kidding me, man? Fucking hell. Okay, leave this place. Leave this place. Hello. Man, this, look at the fucking armor have this guy. What's he giving? Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, my friend. Wow, this single action revolver have a lot of damage. This one I looted here. How the hell to do the emotes? How to use the emotes? Man, how the hell to use emotes? G. The problem is, I'm almost full, you know? Okay, that effect, negative effect is gone. Firefly. I'm carried too much already. That sucks. Holy moly, what the hell to drop? I'm carry a lot more. A lot. I think I need to go back. To... Okay, let me... Eat something to increase my carry weight. For the moment, maybe I will find a workbench somewhere here close.
It's just about time to eat.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? City limits. This iBot is friendly. Hello. Oh my god, that's how bad I'm shooting. I need a workbench, please, game. Give me a workbench. Where this one coming from? Thank you. searching here, but have no idea if I will find fisherman hat. If I will find a workbench here.
Will. But lately, I've been feeling like books are on their merry way to becoming antiques. Nobody reads from paper anymore. I saw some university kids in the store the other day, just reading the covers and nothing more. Can you believe that? I'm completely summarizing the contents of a published work by judging the cover? Absolutely unbelievable. But now it's all holotape this, terminal that. Thank you, Robco, for ushering in the death of books and, to be honest, our entire civilization while we're at it. And no, for anyone snooping in, the irony that I'm recording this rant is not lost on me. I can still mourn for the death of my favorite pastime without getting left behind in the past. Thank you very much.
Hello, buddy. Hello. What the fuck are you doing? Are you okay?
Ah, what a magnificent place this once was.
Yeah.
The very epicenter of learning here in Appalachia. Truly. It certainly will. We must also repair the fabric of... Why, our mission...
Yeah, give me a mission.
So, what... Or perhaps...
Knowledge.
Ah, I myself, of course it is. Certain...
I'm carrying a game too much. Find a fucking workbench. What is here? I don't know if it'll be a battle inside or friendly. I don't expect to be friendly. Will spoil anyway. Increased strength, yeah. I'll go to the mission location. Hey, workbench. Yeah. Yes, boy. Okay. Crap. I don't know this laser rifle. This revolver, I think I'll use this. Of loot here. Hello. Not a storage box. I'm okay. I'm okay now. I can't spend the points. Oh my god, man. Where to spend another points? Are very good all this, but you know, what happened? Why this picklock don't working? I don't know. Why is that sign at the picklock? So basically now I have 15 more damage with a non-automatic weapon. And that's the pistol. All no, even the shotgun, I think. If it's like in Fallout 4. Another 44 pistols. I need something else. What the heck? What are you doing here with a gold fork? Oh man. I don't take the canned meat anymore. Let's go inside. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it will be a orange box.
Maybe.
What the fuck? Plane here, helicopter. There are more upstairs. Oh, fucking hell, I get scared. Oh my God. Upstairs, how to go upstairs? And I don't know how to go upstairs. You can go only down. Legendary one. I don't think that one was the legendary one. I think the legendary one is upstairs.
Search.
Somewhere. Man, a lot of loot. I cannot leave all this loot behind. Too much loot.
Thank you.
Okay, where the hell is I need to go? Still working? The scanner? The correct ID. Are you kidding me? A mannequin. Give me the card. That was a legendary one. Grab weapons to unlock. The fuck? What the happened here, man? Wasn't one legendary? Or was only the crown, not legendary? Yeah, I don't think it was legendary. Where this guy coming from?
I can hear them clawing at the door. I've locked myself in a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay. Acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. Breathe. I guess it's been 24 hours since the attack. The sound of combat has... is it stopped? They're still outside. I have roughly 8 to 10 weeks.
I don't know, man. It's something to make
starvation
the...
starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock
resist
are ongoing,
more.
But repressed. I can worry about PTSD later.
I just want to use that.
3 nights. Adrenaline has dissipated. I'm so thirsty. I'm so hungry.
But I don't have anything else to increase my carry weight.
Must conserve strength. Using energy to bang on the door or yell has proven wasteful. A source of fluid nourishment has not been found. No one is coming. No one is coming for me. My friends are all dead.
One more strength.
Children were born into this violent world. And
who the fuck are you? Man, how to stop the fellow tape?
So violently from it.
Ah, workbench here.
Sword,
hey, my friend.
Well, well. Another visitor to the Responder's graveyard. You must be pretty good to have gotten past all those mutants out there.
Yes, I am.
Come to pay your respects to the fallen?
Uh-huh.
That's good. It's important to honor the memories of those we lost. I got a brother around here, somewhere. Came to check on him. Was a few years too late. Look, in the end, none of us can escape our fate.
Yeah.
That's just the kind of thing Marcus was. Me, I just looked out for myself. Did his life count for something? I don't really. Now they all dust in memory. Anyway,
Ooh.
For we brought nothing into this world. And we can take the good book has brought me comfort. This is supposed to help with radiation.
Thank you. Why do you stay here?
Well, I don't figure it matters much how dangerous it is, but I guess what keeps me here is just call me a superstitious old fool, but...
yeah. What do you know about
it? I know it's a ruined wasteland. Filled with it's better this way. In the short term, and of course...
Okay...
Marcus, 5 years younger than me. He followed
okay, bro,
back
he's
then.
Dead. I'm sure.
I do miss him.
I'm sorry.
They used to be cops. This was their bait. It was a lady. I ain't been here that long. Time's all I got.
Overseer's log. Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare.
Wow. A lot of loot.
Scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay...
Hey everyone, this is Derek. Making my final report on the events at Harper's Ferry. Hopefully this reaches you all safely. Whatever happened here, it was big. The whole area is... It's devastated. If any of our people survived, I can't find a trace of them. I talked to some of the locals. They say creatures came from the sky and laid waste to the town. Some of the ones who got hurt in the attack were transformed or something. They apparently turned into monsters and attacked anyone they could reach. Riley says he and his people are gonna seal themselves up in their bunkers.
I need to get rid of some.
Try to figure out a way to fight these creatures. In other words, we won't be getting any more help from these Free States guys. Maria, I was hoping you could get in touch with Ella. See if maybe she can lean on Riley a little. Get him to see that this isn't the way.
Keep the carrot.
That's me. I think it's damn selfish of them to turn their backs on the rest of us.
And
the people who need their help
to
survive. To
plant.
There's nothing else I can do here. Guess we can scratch Harper's Ferry off the map. I'll be heading back soon. But I want to check in on some of the farms along the way. Should be about a week.
Man, I'm carrying a lot. You know, I like the apparel, and it's not, don't have a high weight. These two weapons. This pistol, I don't scrap. I don't care, but I don't scrap. I can leave. I'm drunk. Let me pick up another quest to see the exit. think it's an elevator here. Somewhere. Are working this elevator? Cannot loot anything. I'm completely full. So I really, really need to go back home. With the loot. I'm full of loot. What the hell I'm carry so heavy?
Collect and start.
I have only this revolver. This one I looted now?
There must be more junk around here.
And I have 44 and 25% Man, that's so fucking good.
Do not worry, Jingles. I will take
which one to use, man? I have so many 44 pistols. Some damage to goals. This is anyway level 45. I think this one I will sell. I don't know, this pistol, 25% assault increase. What mean? Eureka. For any buffs that you have. And 50% critical damage.
Dumpster.
I don't know which one to use. Really? Oh, let me put all this here. I'll keep the bubble hat. I carry too much.
So old, it is crumbling into powder. Did I win the lottery?
Spoil, oh man. I have a lot of spoil shit. I need to throw away that, of course. I don't know with the weapons, you know? Which pistol 44mm to use? Bash damage? I don't care about bash damage, honestly.
How could anyone throw away this used toilet paper?
This one with a scope, I can use him like a sniper. I like this one as well. This one I will sell. Man, why the hell I cannot?
one man's junk is a Galactron's paradise.
This 100 is too much.
There must be more junk around here.
Okay, I will use this one. I will upgrade and use this one. And this one I will keep it. I don't want to sell this one.
And dirty one.
This machine gun, I don't like it. To craft modify this one. Okay, much more better now, man. Much more better. This one I will keep on storage. I don't want to sell that one. Need to add favorite this one. Yeah, this one will do a lot of damage. The shotgun and the sniper. Uh, I got some plans. Yeah. Nice.
So much time.
Upgrades for any piece of armor. And the helmet is only for fashion, huh? Any weapon to be repaired? I think for 10 milliliter. Man, it's a level 1 this. Need rank 2 gunsmith. What is the gunsmith in agility? Some progress. We completed a mission. The next mission is here to study Dr. Hudson research.
Today's junk output is error. Sensors are dirty. What is this?
What's at the World Tech University? Why is the time different here? Okay guys, we take a brief. Enough for today. We completed one more main mission. In the next episode, we complete another one. Comment below if you have tips for me. Thanks for watching and see you next time.